soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa.
Hi, everybody. So how did your predictions go for the last round? You can see there are 1-3 out of 4. And the last one I got wrong was between Red Devil and Neurotic Outsiders. And in that match, Red Devil versus Neurotic Outsiders, we have a look at the results. We can see that Neurotic Outsiders won, but I think again it was the, yes, and I had put my money on Red Devil. So yeah, there we go. What are my predictions now for? Let's go back for the single predictions for round 7. So first up, we've got the Night Workers versus Bangtang Boys. And here, I've actually put my feathers on BTS, Bangtang Boys. Even despite them having a 38,000 handicap. In the last match, Bangtang Boys played the German Jokers, who were pretty much close in power to the Nightwalkers. And so that's, and they beat them quite comfortably. So that's why I'm putting my feathers on the Bangtang Boys. As we get into this point, I think all of the matches are going to be fairly close. So yeah, despite all of that, my feathers are on Bangtang Boys. And the next match, which is between Running Under Fear and Neurotic Outsiders, I've gone and put my feathers on Running Under Fear. So Running Under Fear did extremely well in their last match against the Cartel, even although they lost, it was close. It was very, very close. And as I said previously, between Neurotic Outsiders and Red, that one was also only 5,000 points different. So I don't think that Neurotic Outsiders are going to beat Running Under Fear by that handicap. So for that reason, I've got my money sitting on Running Under Fear. So to recap, up first, we've got Bangtang Boys, who I think are going to win, and they're going to be able to beat them by the handicap. Second up, I've got my money on Running Under Fear. Running Under Fear, I've got my money on them losing the match, but their Neurotic Outsiders will not beat them by the handicap of 28,000. I think it's going to be a fairly close match again. And who knows, Running Under Fear might actually go on to win it and beat Neurotic Outsiders. They also had a much better turnout in the last performance. They had 85 turnout versus 73 in Neurotic Outsiders. The Nightwalkers had a fairly poor turnout the last match, but that's because they were up against Bloody Eclipse and they knew it was going to be a bloodbath. Shame I watched that match, and well, it was a bloody match by Bloody Eclipse, but well done to the Nightwalkers for not giving up and for still showing up in number. So yeah, those are my predictions. Who are your predictions for this round? Let me know.
Samina mina, Africa jungle.